not a car I would rather be driving than that. I mean, the brakes on that. Straighten it out. That's looking good. That's what we want right there. Ridden it out now. Easy.
Right,
nice, nice and easy. That's good. Alright, that's good.
It's back and it's going to come down now.
I know. Yeah.
But this rock, the bump is rock.
Yep. We're just gonna have to do this real easy. I think I'm gonna keep it right there for a few minutes. Even though it's gonna scrape on its axle. Nice and easy. Alright, right now start steering just a little bit back to the left. A little more. Alright, that's okay. Now hard back to the left.
Let us assess. Whoa, don't do that.
I just let go.
He can get his left rear tire to the truck hole. Get a little bit of it. Can we go right hand down a little bit for a second?
We're right on the top of the crown.
Yeah, come on, right hand down just a little bit. That's good. Right there.
Now, just easy.
Creep. If it starts to go, turn it left hand down. Left hand down. There you go. Left. There you go. I keep him on the other side of this rock.
Yeah.
Alright, straighten it out.
Yeah.
Got it. Whoa. Right there.
Okay, that's good.
Nice and easy. Left hand down a little bit. There you go. Just a little. A little bit. There you go. Right there. Now take it down on this real slow. Alright, left hand down a little bit. Left hand down. There you go. Left hand down. That's looking really good. Coming down on this side real hard.
Alright.
Okay, I mean,
so what's going to happen?
2 inches
going to
straight up and down
on this side.
Nice and down, Carl. Come off this rock.
You're an awesome
person. All right, easy now.
Wheels a little bit to the right.
Right there.
Easy. Watch it. You want control coming down now.
Well, you only got three wheels. Do a little bit of right hand down.
Just a little bit.
No good.
Okay. All
right. Easy. Reach down.
Right hand down a little bit.
Left hand down, excuse me. You pop the left hand tree on that side.
And we're going to turn again.